two battery packs. Each one is 36 volts. So I have it set up with these two batteries. And this battery on here is going to die soon. So, anyways, this is just the 36 volts. I need two hands. Anyway, the second switch is for the 36 volts. I can pull it off.